Okay, this is a storage room, and we're going to turn it into a studio for the videos. So this is kind of a before picture, and we'll get pictures as we progress. We're down to the floor now. That's taken a little bit of while. There's a vinyl protector that I put down years ago to cover up the carpet to give it some protection, but I haven't really hit the sides yet. Now a bunch of organization time, and on to the studio. I made it to the back wall, or side wall, depending on how you look at it. And now I'm laying down the new flooring. Poor Smokey is lost, but a pattern is beginning to emerge as the floor gets covered up. This may not look like progress, but the floor's about half done now. It's hard to put a floor down in a room that's already got stuff in it. You've got to move everything around to do anything with it. We got her down to the final floor. And that's it. About five more pieces of foam and it'll be done. I got the floor finished, as much as I'm going to do to it now. As you can see, I got a lot of reorganizing to do, but we're getting closer. Frosty's over there enjoying the sun while Scamper checks things out. Now for the reorganizing. I think we're going to call the studio finished for right now. Scamper and Tigger in the window. Nice desk display area. Shelves covered up. Desk ready to use. I'll just bring in computer stuff that I need and we're all set. And a pretty checkerboard floor. Can't beat that. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Next video, we'll have some content. Thank you.